felt as though he must now forever walk in another man's boots, across a slippery floor, pursued by whispers and glances. All ties to his forebears had been cut. An entirely new line had begun with him. In the small Hungarian town where he was garrisoned, the years trundled by like the wheels of an old cart. In keeping with his new status, Captain Joseph Trotter married the colonel's niece, a well-heeled woman, past the first flush of youth. They had one son, Franz.
Oh, that poor boy. Lessons. Always hated them myself. Notes and scales, slate and sponges, rulers and tables. These are his schoolbooks, I suppose.
Yes, but
the history of...